Hi there. I wanted to put in a review for a place we stumbled across today, and it is fantastic. This is the type of thing that I would give a 5-star rating. Firstly, because it costs nothing. It's free, apart from fuel costs to get there and supplying yourself with food and drink. So it's relatively cheap. Parking doesn't cost anything for the parking. This place, I accidentally stumbled across it on the way home from a previous review. I will be reviewing that in a separate post. But this place is in Ottershaw in Chertsey, and it has three places all linked in together for one. If you do a Google search, you can do a search under Timber Hill, Ottershaw Chase, and Chaworth Copse. These three places are relatively close to each other. Each one has a separate nature trail walk, and I managed to do two of those today, and we will return and do the third one. Okay, the car parking I found is free and is situated at the Timber Hill entrance, which is opposite a church called Christchurch. We went, and throughout the whole day we spent about 3 hours there walking around, and we stumbled across two people and they both had dogs. So it was a lovely day out where there was nobody else around. We was at one with nature. I will say the Timber Hill was the first nature walk that we did, which is directly in the car park of where we parked the car. You can follow the trail by following the post, their colours. The Timber Hill was a blue colour trail, the Ottershaw Chase was a purple trail, and the third one that we didn't get to was Chaworth Copse, which is a red coloured one, which we will do on another day. Okay, on the first one, the Timber Hill, this one was quite a magical long walk. We came across a rope swing in the trees, which was a lot of fun. We spent a lot of time here swinging, and it reminded me of my childhood a bit. Yes, it was nice to see my children experiencing some of the things outdoors that I used to do, and it made them as happy as it used to make me, which in turn was really nice to see. There was also a seesaw made out of the trees that we came across as well, which was really good. It was a bit more difficult for my younger daughter. However, and my son got a little bit scared with it, but it's just nice being at one with nature and doing things that is natural and beautiful surroundings. It's very nice to do. What else was on the first one? We came across a rat or two, which was nice, and the kids were amazed by that. The second one, however, out of the two, the Ottershaw Chase was my favourite, and we actually stumbled across a den which was partially built, and we added to that. We must have been there for a good hour and a half adding to this den, collecting branches and parts of broken trees and things like that, and building it up. That was a lot of fun. My children never argued or moaned throughout the whole of the day, which is a rarity. So this is why this one definitely gets a 5-star. We came across some red ants, which was nice to see. There were a lot of mosquitoes, however, it was quite a damp day today. We did get caught out in the rain and get quite soaked, but it was all part of the fun. It was really good. The nature trail does, however, go off onto the main road again and come back round into the areas, which is very good. It gives you a vast selection of of nature trail. It's very good. We saw lots of squirrels, even came across, it was amazing to see, a wild deer. It wasn't too far away from us. It was very well hidden in the surroundings that we were in. It managed to lock eyes with us and stayed there for a while until my son scared it off. But it was very nice to see. What else? Plenty of birds. We even, on the second walk, leading up to the second nature trail, the purple one, there was a few houses along the way. And one of them happened to have a sign outside which allowed you to enter onto their property to have a look at the hens that they had rescued. They had rescued some hens which had previously been mistreated. It was quite interesting to see, and it was nice to know that there are people out there trying to assist. And yes, it was really nice. The area is an amazing area. It really was a magnificent day. You could probably hear by my voice I'm a little bit tired now, because it was literally 3 hours non-stop walking, building, swinging in the trees. It was a lot of fun. These are the best days, and I will certainly be returning to do the third trail, so watch this space. I may even take a few friends back there with me, because I would really love to share this place. It is amazing. So I hope that this can help somebody do this, because it truly is an amazing experience, this one. So I hope this review helps you. Look it up on Google. Take your children there for the day. You will certainly have an experience of a lifetime. I can imagine it's one of those places that you go that your experience will be different every time you return. So, yeah, enjoy this one. And thank you for watching my review. I will be uploading some more shortly. Thank you very much.